overwhelming majority of Sandringham electorate residents are opposed to the continuing closure of the New Street gates, which have been closed for over 2.5 years. If the Brumby Government cannot open railway gates after 2.5 years, how can they be expected to get a complex ticketing system right, or for that matter run a $40 billion state budget? Enough is enough.